but hockey is finally back here at PPG Paints Arena. We are thrilled to bring it to you today. More chances for some fine-tuning and for some to make a lasting impression. It's the Penguins and the Blue Jackets. Getting to the middle portion of this preseason now. A few more of the veterans. Rushing ahead, Juuso Riikola flying on in. Leans in with a backhand try! It scores! Outstanding individual effort, Juuso Riikola. 1-0 Pittsburgh.
What a play, and we talked about his skating ability. Riikola on the backhand, the defenseman. Take a look at this ability, skating, puck handling, and shot on display.
This opportunity here, it's his second goal of the preseason in three games. Jimmy Hayes, number 11, skates down the right side. Curl and drag, a shot stopped by Korpisalo with the right leg.
Oleksiak moving up as well. Penguins have some big bodies, a lot of meat here in this lineup.
Here is Oleksiak. Daniel Sprong rips the shot that's fought off by Korpisalo.
Scored double-digit goals last year, and he's already got one in the preseason for the Penguins this year. Wins big faceoffs, can kill some penalties.
Opportunity, Anthony Angelo skates in, rips the shot that's stopped by Korpisalo, and well out of the crease. He's able to pounce on it. In a power play chance, but here come the Jackets now, maybe on a two-on-one. Erik Robinson skates in, tries to pass. Kareem's back behind the goal. Defensively, it was Juuso Riikola.
Riikola took away the lower part of the ice. There was no chance at all.
Robinson again fires a shot that's stopped by Matt Murray. Good look there for Erik Robinson.
In Cranberry in their training camp, and they are led by, no doubt, 87 Sidney Crosby, but everybody looked good.
Collins wraparound just went wide to the far post.
And the linesmen know it's a goal. They've taken a look, and the wraparound from Matt Cullen. The net goes up off its moorings, goes underneath. You could see it go up to the right of Korpisalo, goes underneath inside the post. There we go.
2-0. Adam Johnson, 47. Stefan Elliott on the pinch. Couldn't work it down the boards. Puck up for grabs now. Played here by Kevin Stenlund, who takes a shot, stopped by Murray, and the rebound just shot wide.
Yeah, you got to take advantage of those opportunities when they come along, and he did.
Daniel Sprong with a drop pass. Brian Dumoulin, late man Gensel, he's in, and he's robbed by Korpisalo.
Boy, I love the speed there. I love the layers the Penguins came with.
2-0, the Penguins with the lead after 20. Brady Austin, number 16. Indirectly came in front of Crosby, backhand try. Puck was on edge, and it went wide. Crosby again for Gensel, a one-timer save made by Korpisalo. Crosby, another chance, and it's blocked in front.
You have to communicate. All three of those players, when they're down deep in your own zone, really wasn't any going on there.
Here comes Columbus on the attack here at 3-on-3. A wraparound try denied by Murray, trying to bang it in. Dubois off the post. Scramble continues. It tried to stuff it home. Murray able to keep it out.
That hit every post possible. It didn't go in behind Murray. Everybody else expected that. They went offside and looking for that chemistry from this line. Haven't found it yet.
Cullen a drive and a pad save made by Korpisalo.
Maybe to stay on this line with Crosby. Ultimately, he's got to score goals and he's got to get opportunities. And you got to see these three developing chemistry together. A beautiful play there.
Chris Letang fires it home, and it's 3-0 Penguins.
Play goes to Crosby. Look, everybody goes wide to Sprong. There's the open man in between. As it, the Columbus Blue Jackets spread that box, if you will, wide.
Cullen and Letang also with goals here this afternoon. The Penguins up 3-0, leading in shots 25-18. Crosby looking for a trailer, dropped it off to Letang into the circle, right in front. Score! Adam Johnson. He steers it in past Korpisalo. The Pens are up 4-0.
And Johnson just has to be strong on the stick and shuffle it towards the net. It just got enough steam to get by the blocker of Korpisalo. But a beautiful feed from Letang after the Crosby no look Magic Johnson shuffle pass. And it's, wow, it's 4-0 already. It's all Penguins.
Season in the American Hockey League. Now getting some power play time here in this third preseason game. Sprong to the net, and pucked in front was Jake Gensel. Decked, and the puck fluttered wide of Korpisalo. 2-on-1 opportunity maybe for Columbus. It's Nathan Gerby holding, fires a shot, shrugged away by Murray. And getting a piece of the stick of Oliver Bjorkstrand. Bjorkstrand for Austin. Good pushback here from Columbus. Bjorkstrand fires, he scores. Change direction. and found its way to the back of the net, and Columbus on the board with 2:54 to go in the second period.
Well, they do finally get a bounce off a shin pad and in behind the netminder Murray as the Jackets break the shutout.
Get us some traffic. Scramble play in the neutral zone. Boone Jenner able to drop it off. Toward the net, Bjorkstrand fires, save, rebound, big one right in front. They dig, and Matt Murray emerges at the top of the crease. He's got it. So a little pushback from Columbus there. A 4-1 lead after 40. And Juuso Riikola, small sample size in some exhibition games, which are meaningless, but looks very good in the early going here. Josh Anderson takes a shot that is shut down by Matt Murray.
I think he should just turn the cheek and score a goal here right now.
One-time try by Aston Reese goes wide along the ice. Now set by Trotman, he scores! Zach Trotman got that one by J.F. Berube. The Penguins have a 5-1 lead.
Boy, that's a tough welcome to the game here tonight.
Prapavicius with a slap shot, kicked out by Murray. Michael Prapavicius, number 85, straight away. Swings it over, shot score, they get the power play goal. Oliver Bjorkstrand with his second of the game. Took just 12 seconds, and it is now 5-2.
Thumb tries to look around him, can't really pick it up as it goes right by his glove hand. Great screen there by Jenner.
And we're back to 5-on-5 hockey here with 11.5 to go in the third period. Third preseason game for Pittsburgh out of 6. Robinson getting this one to the net.
Yeah.
That emotional level for a guy like Patrick Hornquist.
That's a good way to put it, for sure.
Pretty difficult to do. Bjorkstrand right in front, and he scores! The hat trick for Oliver Bjorkstrand with 9:45 to go in the third period. We got a 2-goal game.
He's got all the skill in the world, the hands, he knows how to elevate.
Puck stopped by the net by Matt Murray. Chris Letang lost control. Look out, pass down low for Robinson. Kicks it up back across, and a shot off the post! Looked like a wide open net. What a chance. Calvin Turcotte. 6:20 to go, third period. 5-3 the score. Bjorkstrand a hat trick for Columbus. Last 2 goals of the game, making it interesting. Hayes rips the shot, saved by Berube. Rebound to the stop and hold, they score! Garrett Wilson crashing the crease. And the Penguins get one back. It is now 6-3.
It wouldn't be denied type attitude for those three.
Accelerating through center ice. He's gonna squeeze past Dylan Simpson. Aston Reese in deep, and shot by Cullen, he scores! Number 7, with goal number 7. He's got his second of the day, 7-3 Penguins.
Well, he's still got it.
7-3, the final score. One of the hometown fans here at PPG Paints Arena. It's win number 1 in the preseason for the Pittsburgh Penguins.
Well, a lot was accomplished here tonight. Everybody got their feet wet. Matt Murray was able to feel the puck. The Penguins put 7 on the board. They're going to score a lot of goals this year, and they're led by that man. 87 Crosby was on the board a couple times here tonight with assists.